Emergency crews responding to a structure fire in Burnett County found the body of a man inside. The Burnett County Sheriff's Office says crews were called to the fire in the town of Grantsburg around 5 a.m. Saturday. The man found inside was identified as 56-year-old Bradford Mack. A cause of the fire was not released.